The nation bids farewell today to Jesuit priest Father James Reuter, a pioneer and visionary of the world of theater, radio, and television in the country, who promoted the family rosary crusade. A requiem mass is underway at the Church of Jesuit at the Ateneo de Manila University in Quezon City. After the mass, he will be laid to rest at the Sacred Heart Novitiate Jesuit Cemetery in Novaliches, Quezon City. Reuter served 7 decades of priestly ministry after he arrived in the country in 1938 as a 22-year-old missionary. He was instrumental in organizing many Catholic media outfits and projects. In 1989, he received the Ramon Magsaysay Award for Journalism, Literature, and Creative Communication Arts, and was confirmed many awards, including the highest papal award given to any individual in recognition of outstanding and exemplary service of the Catholic Church and the Holy See. In 2006, he was also made an honorary Filipino citizen by Congress in recognition of his lifetime service to the people. On December 31st, Reuter died at the Our Lady of Peace Hospital in Parañaque at the age of 96.